watching on YouTube, that's it. Let's continue. We've got a war, episode 8. I'm really getting into it now. I'm not finding it so difficult like I was at the start of it. I'm not raging so much now. I'm kind of getting used to it, the combat. I'm warming back up to God of War, like I used to be. I mean, obviously, this God of War, I don't think it's as hard as the others. Now I've got into it. The others were so much harder. I mean, obviously, I'm only, episode 8 into it. 3 hours, so I don't know how long the campaign actually is itself. Or story mode, I should say. I don't think it's as difficult as the others, once you get into it. Right. I think I've got fucking coins now. Now I've left the guy. There's no way I can get back to him. Well, I'll see him again soon to get more upgrades. That didn't work. We'll try it though.
Stay back, boy.
What is that?
We must find another way up.
The witch! Wish she was here. Bet she could get us past this.
My magic is useless against the Black Breath, and there's no way around it. Odin saw to that long ago.
What are you doing here?
Making sure you can finish your journey.
Why would you warn us?
I was busy saving my friend, if you remember. The Black Breath is a corruption of magic, even I can't dispel. Only the pure light of Alfheim is strong enough to break through. But that road is long. What does this boy mean to you?
It's everything.
Follow me.
Why help us?
Maybe I see more of myself in you than I'm willing to admit. Maybe. Maybe by helping you, I'll make up for a lifetime of mistakes. Or maybe I just like you.
Even though you shot your friend?
Even though you shot my friend, yes.
You know what? This would make a brilliant movie.
Where must we go?
To a realm beyond your own.
We're going to another realm? Are you coming with us?
Only for a little while.
Only for a little We'll use this. Greythorn.
Can't. Sindri said it was broken.
Sindri?
The dwarf at the foot of these hills.
He was fixing it when we got here.
No one was there when I passed by. Perhaps he finished. Dwarves are awfully resourceful.
And irritating, based on the two we have met.
Two. Just give that a turn.
Look, you took some zip line down it.
Tyr's temple is at the center of the lake. It is from there we travel to Alfheim. Thankfully, it's no longer underwater.
Why is that creature in the bay?
No one knows. He just appeared one day. Soon after, Thor attacked, and their battle could be felt across all the realms. Ultimately, it ended in a stalemate, and Thor returned to Odin empty-handed. The serpent stayed and grew so large, he now spans all of Midgard.
See? Told you.
They've hated each other ever since. Destined to kill each other come Ragnarok.
You believe in Ragnarok?
I dearly wish I didn't, child.
You know, we actually talked to the World Serpent.
You did?
An exaggeration.
I'm good with languages, even ones I've never heard before. But when he talks, I can't understand any of it.
Sadly, no one can. He speaks a dead tongue.
Oh. Must be lonely.
Watch your step. Just along here.
You sure? We came through here before and there's no way back across. See?
Is that so? Let me show you something. Are you watching?
Oh, the bridge thing. I saw it on YouTube.
What? It's solid.
Elven architecture. My bowstring was soaked in the light of Alfheim. It can now reawaken the magic of the elves.
Wait, it won't just disappear, will it?
Not as long as the light shines free. This way.
I want one. Those roots.
Yeah, you get one eventually.
It's Vanir.
From Vanaheim?
You know of it?
Just stories. Other didn't say much about the Vanir gods. Just that they're always at war with the Aesir. As compared to Odin and Thor, they're the big guy.
There are no good gods, boy. But I taught you that.
Raven, I guess.
From the giants. Great Tyr used it to travel the nine realms and keep the peace between them.
Doesn't seem very peaceful. Everywhere we go, we're attacked. Especially by dead things.
The risen dead grow ever more numerous. Once the roads and trails would have been full of people. Now all have hid or fled, save for the Reavers, savage enough to survive in such a realm. Make a right at the bottom of these stairs.
Hey, another one of those light horses.
Wait there while I reawaken the light. Leosta.
I did it. What are we doing exactly?
Mending the disrepair. Start by lifting that axle. Good. Now push it back into place.
Strong.
Just keep pushing until the bridge reaches its first position. Tired yet?
No.
He's always been really strong.
You're not done yet. You have to push the bridge all the way to the end for the mechanism to reset. Come back
massive. You didn't hurt your back, did you?
I did not hurt my back.
Through these doors.
Wait, so did the giants or the elves build your stuff?
All the races helped with its construction. It was the last great act of cooperation between the realms before peace disappeared for good. Leosta.
Your bowstring stopped blowing.
Its power is now depleted. Only a few knocks of magic remained in the bowstring, and we used them. Your bow, please. Once you claim the Light of Alfheim, infuse the bowstring with its power. Don't forget.
So now I have that power.
I'll try, but measures were taken to keep me trapped in Midgard.
Why?
The gods don't care for me much.
Is this it? It's so dark.
This temple has been asleep, underwater for almost 150 winters. It needs only the light of the Bifrost to reawaken.
That's one big tree.
Those roots don't look like your magic.
They aren't. These roots are part of the Great World Tree and make travel between the realms possible.
How does it work?
You will need this, a Bifrost, to create travel between realms. It can capture, hold, and transfer the Light of Alfheim. Place the Bifrost there.
What now?
Give it a moment. The temple needs time to wake up from its long slumber. It is from this room, and this room alone, that you will be able to cross between realms. What you see before you represents the temple in which we stand, as well as the realm towers that encircle the Lake of Nine outside. All the realms exist in the same physical space, reflections of each other. These doors, the towers outside, and the Nine Realms are all intertwined and coexisting on the branches of the World Tree, separated only by the Bifrost Light of Alfheim. This place can focus and control that light.
And is this the World Tree?
Only an artistic representation of it. No, the Yggdrasil is much, much more than this. The Tree of Life is bound to the fate of the world, just as we are bound to it. The tree nourishes our soils. The dew from its leaves feeds our valleys and rivers. The tree's very existence supports all of creation along its boughs. Its life energy interwoven into the tapestry of life. Birth, growth, death, and rebirth. Every strand transcending time.
We may have got twisted, she was a bad guy all along. Oh, bad girl.
So,
the one she talks about.
That's how it works. But I'm guessing you were looking for a more practical answer.
Yes.
Very well. The bridge you pushed outside is currently positioned to lead to the realm of Vanaheim. Instead, turn the wheel to our actual destination, Alfheim.
Bridge outside?
Yes. The wheel turns the bridge, and the bridge aligns to the different realm towers on the lake outside.
Wait, there's no tower on this one.
And that's why realm travel to Jotunheim is impossible. Without a tower for the bridge to lock into, the sequence can't begin.
I know you got an item somewhere. Is that from Avengers or something? Like,
every realm has a travel room that unlocks the bridge to that realm. I'm giving you the one for Alfheim. Now you can lock in your destination. We're ready. Remember to take the Bifrost. You don't want to lose that. Now the realm travel bridge will align, and the realm between realms will open. See that giant crystal? Each realm has a corresponding one that focuses and amplifies the power of the Bifrost, opening the bridge to that realm. That's why realm travel is only possible from this room.
What about that one realm tower missing from the lake?
The Jotunheim Tower disappeared from all realms over 100 winters ago, when the giants vanished from Midgard. Where the tower went and how they moved it remain a mystery. Follow me.
The Bifrost is dark.
This trip was its last use. There's no going back until it's replenished with the light of Alfheim.
So we are trapped.
Someone of your ability should have little trouble getting back to Midgard.
And we'll be able to make that black breath go away?
With the captured light of Alfheim, yes.
Cool.
Welcome to Alfheim, gentlemen. Think you can spot the light? I can barely see it. Something's wrong. See that column of light on the horizon? It's housed in the heart of a ring temple. We'll find what we need there. No. No, no, no. Not yet.
What's happening?
To restore the Bifrost magic, you must step into the light. But be very careful not to get caught.
I guess she was right. She can't travel.
She's not dead. Is she?
No, she's been sent back. She's sent back to where she came from.
Stay by me. Touch nothing.
Okay. What is that? That stuff's strong.
I'll just do that.
I think you killed it. Look up there. Whoa, what's that about?
Not our concern, boy. Focus. Boy, over here. What does it say?
Something about an eternal war for the light. I don't get it. Both sides need it. Why not just share it?
Greed. You will find it a common cause for war.
What the hell, Vase?
They keep murdering the light elves.
It is war. The end of one. The robed ones lost.
Sarka, watch it! Say something?
No.
Oh, okay.
Ooh, chest.
Another cipher piece. I'll see what I can fit together.
At least we're getting closer to the light.
Wait, is that Sindri?
It all seems like magic. Oh, all right. It's magic. Are you happy now? Yes, yes, come in.
Perfect.
What can I do for you?
Oh, another trophy. Dwarfing ingenuity.
Did you really make that axe for my mother?
Oh, I'd recognize it anywhere. Ask me. One of our best. Infused with the echoing screams of 20 frost trolls. Give or take.
But why her? How did you know?
She sought us out in the beginning. She was a special woman. She wanted to protect people. I suppose we thought it was a chance to give power to someone who'd use it for good. She even spoke her native tongue. She'd say, Madhurin Semgengur, Egen Vigum Hans. That's right. That's impressive. I see a lot of her in your eyes.
You said it before.
Thanks, Sam.
Don't touch me.
What? I didn't. I won't. I'll come back.
It must regenerate. Oh, all that. Can't go there.
I said nothing.
Really? Okay.
Who's in your head?
Did your mother speak of this realm?
Not much. Just that since the elves were always fighting over the light, they kept them isolated.
Again, I said nothing.
Wait, this one you said something.
What is it, boy?
Voices. You don't hear that?
I hear nothing.
It's going away now. It was screaming. Lots of voices. Angry.
You're a demigod. I'm going through the cave then. Don't have to look around, see if there's anything there, but there's not much here.
Talking to them?
No.
But maybe they need help.
They do not stop us, so they do not concern us.
But
they
maybe...
do not concern us.
Oh.
the Ring Temple. Look, they have sand bowls in Alfheim too.
Give me a sec, go on the toilet. Stay up there, don't be long. 2 minutes. Right, where was I?
What does it ask?
Without me.
Let's go. Oh, I can do some skill stuff. Oh, another trophy. What's that doing? Oh,
within me, death is sure. Yet within you, I am life most pure. But I don't see any runes around here.
Oh, we must find it. Back to the boat.
Oh, enjoy that convo, man.
Careful, boy.
What are they doing? The bridge is gone. They covered the crystal with that stuff. Why?
To prevent reinforcements.
Prepare yourself!
Don't go!
Oh!
Maybe we can fix the bridge from down there?
Together like that, they kind of look like a room. It doesn't make sense.
Come back to the sand bowl. Sees beauty only in the blood of his enemy. The rest of him is lost, sometimes never to return.
You know about war, don't you?
Wars are fought for two things, survival or advantage. Battles may be won by the better soldier. Wars are won by those who are willing to sacrifice everything to ensure.
That is true. I still got to finish a convo.
The pillars and ring form an elvish room.
Draw it. Boy!
It was the voices again, but different voices. Less angry. They're asking for help.
We are here for the light. I do not care who they are, nor what they want.
You never care about anything.
You have something to say?
No. Luger. What's happening? Whoa! Look what we found! Father?
Yes?
The voices I heard. It was hard to make out, but way in the back, I'm pretty sure I heard Mother.
That is not possible.
I know what I heard.
Atreus, enough.
He looks different. Look at those horns.
He's a king. Some sort of leader.
That can't be good.
Look out!
stay away from those cages.
Wonder why they're locked up.
What's that in there?
Can we keep moving?
Awesome things.
Be ready.
What?
Focus up! Oops. I died for a while. Fucking that's not coming handy.
Yeah. bit of a waste, but I got my health back up a little bit. Right, where was I? Oh, there's one there. And there.
Look, another Narnia chest.
Oh, health. Ah, I've got an idea. Just leave that there a minute. Well, there has to be a way to get in there. I can buff it some time. I've got an idea, but if it works. Okay, it's just no, I'm getting both of them, it's just, I don't know how it works. Oh, what's that there? I didn't even see him before. Guess I have to come back here, I guess, I don't know. Come back through here later or something, after I get some sort of power or whatever. Oh no, I'll figure it out. See what? Yeah, what is in it? Yeah, I know. Guessing the place changes when I do what I've got to do. I want to get in there, but I need to. Yeah.
Forge better than anyone. It was her.
She is gone, boy. Speak no more of this.
Fine.
You just hear the voice of a dead man, that's all it is. No, okay. Oh, this way. It's the way back, okay. Sure. Oops. That thing only works once then, okay. But it did say it only works once. I just hoped I had it again.
You were wrong back there.
Oh.
I know Mother's voice better than anyone. It was her.
She is gone, boy. Speak no more of this.
Fine.
More! Gone Boy! Fight!
Come on. You're welcome. That's what it is then.
Hey, you sure the witch is okay? I'd hate to think she died helping us.
She knew what she was doing.
Okay.
If we cut enough away, the bridge above us should reappear.
Right.
Expect resistance.
Right.
What's free of now?
Ha!
Okay, he's pretty good to kill him. I got it. Maybe not. Yeah, that ain't gonna work. I get it. Can't wait for him to open it.
We can use it against him.
Oops. I'm back here, okay? Oh, great. This is all damage from Dark Elves, which I present. Ooh.
Well, there it is.
Watch our backs, boy.
What'd I get? Anyway guys, I think I'll leave it there for today. I hope you enjoy the series so far. Stay tuned and there'll be plenty more. Peace out.